Hi guys, welcome to my tutorial video where you can make your own Kona ice. So here's my cup. Get some juice. Pour it inside the cup. Gonna do a little bit. Okay. Put the juice back in the refrigerator, of course. Then you pop the juice inside the cup. Then you put it inside the freezer. Now at least wait 10 to 20 minutes. I'll come back when it's all done. Okay guys, still a little bit jiggly, but it does have ice in it. Taste test time.
See you guys later.
Subscribe, hit the like, see? Tell me what flavors you tried. I'm doing mango. Alright. Bye guys.